good.
Ben, you ate, well, you ate all your green beans, so she ate 2 bites of greens and all the noodles just about.
Well, but what will Dad say?
Dad won't care.
I'll tell him.
Well, I didn't think about it. I didn't want you guys overstuffing yourselves to a point where you eat everything on your plate and then turn around and eat half a pizza, baby pizza. That's too much food.
Oh.
You should only eat what you're supposed to eat.
Hey, Mom, you know what time it is, right?
Yep. You guys got 30 minutes before bed, so I'm going to keep an eye on that.
What? What? I thought...
You're getting pizza still.
No, but I thought... I thought we were having snow.
No, Tuesday. That's tomorrow night. Tomorrow night's snow night. We're supposed to get
two... How come we're supposed to go to school?
Tomorrow you gotta go to school during the day because at night, tomorrow night, is when the snow's supposed to come in. And 2 feet is about this tall. That's how much snow you guys were gonna get. From the floor to here, it's about 2 feet. A lot of snow.
Can I go back to my room now?
Yeah. That's fine. I haven't turned the little lines back on since she didn't turn it.
She never met his evil. Sorry, Roberta was able to keep him away from her.
Well, why bother breaking her out of federal custody if he was only going to kill her?
Because she was a liability. He was afraid that she'd turn on him.
She had daddy issues. She would have sought your approval by virtue of the fact that you're a paternal figure. And that made her dangerous to everyone. Why take her face?
I think Grace became a surrogate for Roberta. Roberta's the one woman he despises and fears above all others. She's behind bars, which makes her inaccessible to him. Besides, Edward's a serial killer. He works alone.
Roberta knew that he